Alright, baby. Hey, Ruth, for your birthday, instead of cake, how about
a brand new car? I know, bogus person. Is it Lucky 7? Also, by this week, when it comes to car, not many winners.
Featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, convenience package, and mud guards, plus carpeted floor mats,
Hyundai, huh?
And interior lighting kit. It's the Hyundai Elantra!
$27,000?
Dan Willis, yeah, Ruth, Dan Willis.
So we're playing a game called Lucky 7. I heard you say, oh no, when I pulled
out. Yeah, wow, so I actually won a car on this game.
It's the mean old dollar. Let me show you the first number and the price of the car.
Deuce.
A 2. Yeah. Now, one by one, you're going to give me the next numbers and the price. Every time, every number you're off, I'm going to take a dollar out of that Lucky 7 I just gave you, I know. At the end of the game, all you need is a dollar to buy the car off us. So you can lose up to $6. And that's it. 4 numbers to give me. Okay? Give me the next number.
7.
6.
6, okay. Please.
Oh, perfect. Here's shift 45.
Good start. Next 5. One, please.
Okay. Let's go 4.
Okay.
4, please.
Okay, that's good.
So
still good.
Four,
so it should be a big number next. It's 8.
Next number.
8.
Let's go 7, Drew.
Okay.
Jumping up to 7.
So far, she and I are really close.
Ooh.
I was right. Hey, how did you win it? So this one should be a small number. 3.
Okay, everybody says 5, so let's go 5.
Okay.
She's going with 5.
She plays
so
6.
She's covered 6, 7, and 4, 3. Those 3 to 7.
Yeah.
Wins her a brand new car.
Smart, actually. I said 3.
Let's see a 5, though.
Got it! Congratulations. Wow, somebody won it. Yes, I win a car, too. Yes, it's more like it.